While daughter-in-law Aishwarya Rai has already got many international movies like Pink Panther 2, Provoked, Mistress of Spices and Bride and Prejudice in her kitty, megastar Amitabh Bachchan is ready to make his first foray into Hollywood with a project called The Great Gatsby. Even though it's a blink and you miss it role, the senior actor is thrilled to share screen space with Hollywood biggies Leonardo DiCaprio and Tobey Maguire. While many more artists from the Indian film industry have made it to Hollywood, it is surprising that our most veteran actor, who comes with 4 decades of acting experience, is making such a delayed international debut. But better late than never, they say. Others who have forayed into the international scene are Anil Kapoor. He played Brijnath, a rich Indian businessman in Mission Impossible Ghost Protocol. In Slumdog Millionaire, he played Prem Kumar, a host of a game show. Anil has also played a pivotal character of a Middle Eastern leader in popular American TV series called 24. You might hate her, you might love her, but Mallika Sheravat too has made her mark with an impressive list of Hollywood films. However, from Myth to His to Love Barrack, a box office hit still eludes the lady. Irfan Khan's Hollywood career has been far more prolific than anyone else in the industry. He made his debut in 2001 with The Warrior. It was, however, his roles in The Namesake and A Mighty Heart that solidified his crossover credentials. He'll soon be seen as the villain in upcoming The Amazing Spider-Man. Finally, Bipasha Basu is set to make her international debut with the title Singularity opposite Josh Harnett. So that's the list of Indian stars who have made it to Hollywood. Who would you like to see on the international big screen next?